what's appealing. I try not to go insane round this bunch of followers. Monkey see, monkey do. Falling for the same old, cause they were told us something new. The struggle leaving me feeling cut in two, like King Solomon almost did with that baby. When what you believe ain't always what you do, it's enough to drive you fully, if not half crazy. I lost count of how many times I've sworn I'm a changed man if brought out of this jam. Like if I break his promise one more time, the Lord is striking me with lightning right where I stand. I'm just trying to serve the living God. Yeah, I know there's more than one way to get delivered, God, but I'm trying to wake up saved. I'm trying to wake up to learn somebody's just stolen an internal body part. Part of me got it, but part of me got it, and part of me not quite. I was just wondering if anyone in love with him has found themselves struggling, cause I have. I was just wondering if anybody's bumping into doubt and finding trouble in, cause I have. Go to church and they all seem perfect. I'm scared to tell them that I fall and I'm hurting. So if they just doing their best, I ain't judging them. I am too, if anybody's wondering. Wondering. This is an S-O-S. Jesus, I had a good day. Just the other day, was met with temptation and walked the other way. But I wasn't as lucky and I slipped up today. And I had to tell myself tomorrow is another day. And I'd love to say, and it's not only when I'm stuck, I pray I won't forget to on a lovely day. So many sins that I could be preventing, instead of when I remember too late and start repenting. I know that all my sins will be forgiven, is what the word says. But some sins I wish I'd not commit them in the first place. I look back at them and go, wow, that was so preventable. My lack of self-control is incredible. And to be honest, these women will be the death of me. They could read my mind, it's not even deep, it's telepathy. Dear Lord, rescue me, my spirit is willing, but I feel that this feeling inside's clearly just killing me. Who's feeling me? Who's hearing me? Is anybody here with me? As I ask, I was just wondering if anyone in love with him has found himself struggling, cause I have. I was just wondering if anybody's bumping into doubt and finding trouble in, cause I have. I go to church and they all seem perfect. I'm scared to tell them that I fall and I'm hurting. So if they just doing their best, I ain't judging them.